Hello friends, you are watching DevTech Solutions, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install XnConvert. So first add some repository files for XnConvert. Press enter to continue. After adding repository files, just update it by typing sudo apt update, or you can also type sudo apt-get update. So after updating, just type sudo apt install xnconvert. So XnConvert is installed in our system, you can check it. So thank you for watching this video. If this is helpful for you, please like, comment and share this video.